Hi, it's Imogen Lamport from Inside Out Style, coming to answer your colour and style question. I'm an old woman around the age of 66 with aged skin and an apple shape who lives in the tropics. I'm into the relaxed style, but I'm finding the right clothes is a major challenge. And this is true. There is definitely not as many options if you are plus size. And so it can be harder to find clothes just because there are less options out there. The thing I love these days, though, is there are a million different places you can go. It's not like the old days where you were limited to just the stores in your location. The internet has brought the world of clothes and fashion to you. So I would be thinking, because you live in a hot climate, you want, of course, less layers. You probably only want lightweight things. Thinking about natural fibers rather than synthetics. And then thinking about having your pattern and detail built into your clothes so you don't need to add stuff. Because that's one of those things that often can feel like, oh, and even adding a necklace when it's really hot, and particularly if it's humid, you just go, oh, it's just making me even feel hotter. So this is where maybe finding some sort of like loose, floaty sort of top that will suit your apple shape body, but in a lightweight, you know, cotton or linen can be very good in hot climates, but it can also crush a bit. But this is where sometimes like a linen and viscose or tensile sort of mix can be great because it's very breathable. So looking at those fabrics and then looking at kind of, you know, and developing a style too that flatters your figure in the kind of the looser shapes that aren't going to be holding the heat in so much in natural fibers, but with some built-in details that might be looking for patterns rather than plains if you don't want to have to add any accessories because they make you feel hot. But, you know, you could even put on like some little brooches or something like that, which aren't going to be weighing down around your neck or anything like that, because that can make you feel hotter. So I know it is harder, particularly if you are plus size and live in a hot climate, there's a few less clothes, but there are plenty of places online. So that is something to start doing some research. Start scouting around. There's so many online retailers these days for fashion and clothing. That means that you can have things sent to you and you are not limited just to your local stores. Sadly, I can't magic up the perfect garment for you, but there is plenty of stuff out there. Sometimes it's just doing a whole bunch of searches for the kinds of clothes you're on the internet, or even going onto Pinterest and doing searches, because you'll often find things that way, as well as kind of doing Google image searches, things like that as well. And you can kind of just sometimes go down a rabbit hole to find, and also some of the big sort of websites that, you know, bring in lots of different labels together can be very good. And the, you know, the even the bigger department stores can be good for helping you find things that might potentially work for you. So thank you for your questions. I hope you have a lovely day, and thank you for watching. Bye for now.